Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome to another tutorial. In today's video, we are going to be crocheting a small basket, and for that I'm using a t-shirt yarn and a size 7 millimeter crochet hook. So you start with a magic ring. Chain one. Now work 6 single crochet in this magic ring. One. Two. Three, four, five, and 6. Now pull your magic ring and close this. Pull this working yarn and close your round. Put your hook behind your first stitch. And pull your working yarn. Now come to the front and insert your hook. Put it inside. And chain one. Now work 2 single crochet in each stitch round. In 2 single crochet in each stitch. When you get to the end, you close your round. Chain one. Now you work 2 single crochet in this stitch. and in the next stitch work one single crochet. Next, you work two single crochet. Next stitch, one single crochet. In the next stitch, two single crochet. When you get to the end, you close. Yes, H. And chain one and work two single crochet. In the next two stitches, work one single crochet in each. Now work two single crochet. And in the next two stitches, one single crochet in each. Now work two single crochet. When you get to the end, you close. Chain one. Now this round you work a slip stitch round. Working a slip stitch round. when you reach here, this is where you started your slip stitch. Here you put your hook inside this stitch and work a slip stitch. And you chain one. Now you'll be working one, you work one single crochet round on these two loops. You are working one single crochet in each stitch. This part where you work the slip stitch will be down, and now you are working one single crochet in each stitch. Yeah, almost getting to the end. When you reach here, you look for where you started with your chain one. This is it. You can see through this. This bump here. This is where you started. So you close it, you don't work on this, on this stitch here. You pull your yarn, so you leave this out, and set your hook into the next stitch. And you chain one. There you see this is forms a join here. Yeah, like that. Now you start working on this next stitch here. And you're putting your hook inside the middle of your stitch, in the middle. You pass it through. You can see. and you work a single crochet like that inside. So always check. Make sure it is in the middle. And when you're done, you yarn this at any point. You can yarn this one in using your yarn needle, yarn it in, and then you cut it. I am going to do this at the end. Now close around. Chain one and work the same. Continue working one single crochet and you're inserting your hook in the middle. So you work this round. So this is the third round. You work 5 round up. You work a total of 5 round. 1, 2, 3. So you work 2 more round. So here is it. I have worked a total of 5 round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Total of 5 round for a little basket, and that's okay. So you close your round. Chain one. Now you're going to close it with a slip stitch round. Chain one. Now you're working a slip stitch. Slip stitch. When you get here, you slip stitch. Now you cut your yarn. Mine is short already. You cut the yarn and pull it through. Use your yarn needle. To close. This is where you began and you had your chain one. So put your yarn needle through. Go in second time. So you've closed it. Now go ahead and yarn this in. So I've yarned in the excess yarn, and this is it. And this is a basket. This is it for this tutorial, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up. And if you are not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.